He was the Dark Lord of the Sith, the Emperor's apprentice, a feared force of evil in the galaxy. Yet he was also believed to be the chosen one that would bring balance to the Force. And he was once a young boy who loved his mother and a young man fueled by passion and loyalty. Feared in life, redeemed in death. Let's pay tribute to Darth Vader. Born Anakin Skywalker on the Outer Rim world of Tatooine, there are those that believe Anakin's very birth was a miracle of the Force. Or, perhaps, an ominous machination by Darth Plagueis the Wise. At the age of 9, the precocious pod racer who liked to race, build, and tinker was taken from his mother, his homeworld, and his droid to train as a Jedi. It was his childhood dream that became the galaxy's nightmare. Anakin didn't just become a Jedi, though. He became the greatest pilot in the galaxy, a respected leader by those often overlooked by their field generals, and a mentor to a young, snippy Padawan. But motivated by his forbidden love for his secret wife, Anakin was seduced by the dark side of the Force, broken in two at the hands of an evil master, and became Darth Vader, a twisted machine more than man. There is no doubt that the legacy of Vader includes death and destruction. He was evil, ruthless, relentless. However, it has become more and more clear that the internal struggle inside this once heroic figure has never subsided. Haunted by his past, trapped by his mistakes, Darth Vader could defeat anybody except one person, Anakin Skywalker. In the end, with the second Death Star exploding at the seams around him, Vader got what he never expected, redemption and peace. For beyond the mask, there was the heart of a boy, a son who loved his mother but couldn't save her, a man who loved his wife but couldn't save her, and at the end, a father who loved his children who had just saved him. The legend of Darth Vader will live on forever, still feared by many, twisted for the evil inspirations of others. But never forget that he may have walked down a dark path, but he chose the light in the end. Rest in peace, Lord Vader. May the Force be with you. Always.